What up, it's your boy King, man. We about to, this crown I got, up for grabs, man. We just gonna run for Fortnite, man. Hoping to run Fortnite today with my homeboy, man. But, right after I got off of work Sunday night, I had a certification class that I had to go to for the job. That ended into 11. Got to the grill about like 11:17, 11:20-ish. Man, went to sleep. Man, I ain't wake up till like 2:30 in the morning. I've been asleep from 11 a.m. Let's just say 11:30 a.m. in the morning. This one's starting, dog. I don't never have a day off, man. It was easy, though. We're going to run into it, though. What up, everybody, man? About to run into it. Let me see one more round. What skin I'm going to run into? I'm going to give Fortnite some time to freeze. Every time I play it on the PC, it's got to freeze from the RGI Live Extreme D1. It's gotta at least freeze. So I got the crown with this skin. Return up, my boy Tango. I will hunt and find you. You put a cross for sale. Figure out what we gonna do. I catch you in single file. I'm the boss of society. Let's go with whatchamacallit. We're gonna play Battle Royale though. I don't build that great, but I mean, I can build at least enough to try to survive. So. I still want to win a ranked match. I don't know how many setups. I don't even play ranked anymore. Because I've already unlocked everything. I'm ranked. Like, I'm unlocked all the stuff that I know. But it was fun. You know what I'm saying? Still need to get up. I ain't got enough for myself. Maybe I'll try to download. Maybe I'll try to download whatchamacallit. On my iPhone. See if we can get it that way. Ooh. Hitbox. But I mean, I hope everybody's having a good night, man. Man, my whole day off sucked. Pure grade A booty. I slept the entire day. We're messing around with this mug. Look around, stay. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna lag a little bit. I haven't found that sweet spot. I'm gonna record. But it only does this mug in two. Am I dropping a crown? Going to drop. Cause we need heals. We need more weapons. See where I'm gonna run to. I figure they patched this bug, man. Where we got at least get more shields. You know what I'm saying? Like, freaking shields, bro. Everything but what I need, man. Like, not even a 50. Wow, finally. It ain't much, but it's better than nothing. Now I gotta find me, 50. Who's ready for chapter 6, yo? I know I am. I ain't gonna lie, this remix season was better. It was nice experiencing like OG Fortnite. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yo, like I said, it was fun experiencing like the OG Fortnite, bro. Like that first remix season. This one I would say is a little bit better, but at the same time, it's like the map is just, I like the fact the map is big, but if you're gonna have a big ass map, man, you gotta have more than 100 people in a map, bro, in a battle royale. You know, to keep it interesting. That's why what really shined this season in Fortnite, man, was the Reloaded. Reloaded, the map was just pristine, man. Perfect. The perfect map, man, for ranks and just regular battle royale, zero builds, all that, man. They need to keep the map like that, man. They need to make, when they add on to the new map for the next chapter, man, they need to do the same thing. not trying to go. I need to find a whip is what I really need. Please have a... I'll take that though. Nah, that's the dual pistols. I'm good. I need a whip. Yo, thanks for the follow. Real talk, my friend. Correct, cut it. Let's see. Nothing I can really use. I need a whip though, man. Yeah, somebody done been up in here. Someone's definitely gotta be in here. I mean, if you camp in this game, I can't be too mad if you was to camp in this game. Not cause this is the sheer size of the freaking map though, you know what I mean? We got 45 people left in the lobby. I got gunshots. I got action, but I need to... We got action. Might get healed up. Come on. Oh. I could have jumped in the water. I wouldn't even think about that. It's slurping the water. Yeah, I wouldn't think about that shit. Alright, here we go. Alright, come to... Oh, who are you shooting at? I don't know. I'll do that now. Ooh! You a bot, bro? Cause you ain't hitting shit. Yeah, he wasn't hitting anything. I need heals. Oh well. Should go back in that water and go heal. Ah, we got whips. Let's see if we can find any shields. If I have to heal, hopefully somebody drops some heals, man. That way at least I got mobility, you know what I mean? We need the whip. Yeah, this would happen. Yep. gotta get some pills. How's my loot? Oh! We got another crown. We gotta kill that nigga. Shields, bro. Almost died on that one. Ah, shit. Somebody's trying to come in. Can't believe I missed those shots, though. I saw the feet. Where'd they go? I got him. He's mine. I know it. I told you I had him. Yo, I still need heals though, bro. You know what? Forget mobility. I'm just gonna stick with the whatchamacallit because I can't find no shields. As much as I want mobility. I seen the feet. Where you at? There you go. Come to daddy. Reload. Come on, reload. Reload everything. All right, get back to that. Let's roll. Yo, Davidson, thanks for the rose, baby. Thanks for the rose. Trying to get this dub, though, man. Trying to get another crown dub. See if it'll happen, though. There's another dude with a crown in his lobby. That's who I gotta watch out for. That's who I gotta take out. It's down to 8 of us, man. I gotta play it smart, man. Let's see what we got on the map. Yeah, I gotta play it smart. Ain't nobody got high ground. I mean, I got 8 knocks. I ain't trying to go for no record or nothing like that, man. We just gotta play it smart. Gotta start letting people kill each other and try to, especially since we ain't got no shields. Ready to go. Unless he's trying to get high ground. It's down to 6 of us. I gotta play this shit smart, man. Out of sight, out of mind. Until opportunity reveals itself. There's gonna be a cache drop right there. I'm trying to get my surroundings, trying to get my bearings. I'm not worried about the storm until it actually starts to close. We got one dude down there. They're fighting. I gotta see how good they are. 3 of them fighting. There's another dude somewhere over here off in the cut. So I'll let them kill each other. I swoop in for my win, man. Well, at least that's the plan. And then I'm gonna keep right here because in 16 seconds, the storm is gonna start closing on them. I got high ground, but there's a potential. See that right there? Just got built. That wasn't there. Hey, now take it back. Maybe it was. They ain't even killing each other, bro. Dude, I gotta kill right there, man. Yeah, that's the dude. They start fighting, I'm going over there. He don't know I'm right here. Yeah, he does. That's the dude I gotta kill. Oh! dude with the crown! Oh my god. 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 Heal up. Heal up. Heal up. Heal up. Now I gotta see where he's at. Now I gotta load up. Load up. Load up. Get me out! Get me out! I'm trying to hit that car. I'm in a scoop. I'm in a fucked up situation. Game, bro, that was a good game. If you wouldn't have had that, I probably would have murked his ass. Oh shit, that was a good match. That was a good match, man. Yo, it went down to the wire too. I tried to play it as smart as I possibly could, though. You know what I'm saying? That dude killed. I wonder if that was a crown duff for him, cause I only saw one person in the lobby with a crown. It was me and the other dude. And I killed that main dude I said I needed to kill, but I had no heals, man. All I had was the shield. All I had was the said I needed to kill, but I had no heals, man. All I had was the shield. All I had was the whatchamacallit. Even if I would have healed up, man, there was no way I was gonna survive the M&M gun. Cause the crown that I got was off the M&M gun. That's literally how I killed like eight different people with that one gun. But yeah, that was a good match, man. Yo, Nader, thanks for the roses, bro. Man, that was a difficult match though, bro. That was a difficult match. Let's see, we're gonna change it up now. Let's go with Trunks. See what we can do. Know what? We played one build. The one thing I have never played is build. I've never played reloaded in builds this season. I've only played zero builds. I've only zero builds. So. No, I'll take it back. I have played ranked though. With my homeboy. So I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time, set up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my sound. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time, set up, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my sound. Man, what else I got? Right where I live. Well, it's taking forever for a match to start, man. Come on, man. Let's get it going. Let's get it good. We gotta go to work tomorrow. I mean today. And tomorrow. Then I'm off. What's today? I'm off Thursday. So I plan on. streaming Thursday, y'all. Not sleeping the whole day. Go to the gym. We should call Cali from our Draco for real. Match was well played. I jacked it up. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow. Will Jr. I appreciate it. I gotta get my shots on par, man. Almost killed that dude. Almost got me a crown dub, man. Can't believe it. I fumbled the ball, man. But he had the high ground. He was smart. I don't know how he knew where the storm was gonna drop, but he played it perfectly, man. He had the high ground and everything. I think this is my first reloaded. See my builds. At least want to give me some more heals. Nah, fuck it. Have the better weapon on it. Oh shit, I got two shotguns. I ain't gonna lie, I was panicking on that, yo. I was panicking. Don't know why. I don't know why. Reloaders is fun as shit. I ain't got no weapons. And I wanna go right into go fighting. Oh, the dude with the crown is over here. Everybody over here sniping. I need a shotty. Damn! Switched up. This nigga was shooting a fucking sniper rifle. I was like, what is he doing? He switched up on me though. I messed up on that one. I should have stayed with a fully automatic weapon. Oh, who's you? I'm coming for whoever you are. Last reload. Everything. Sat there and took it. That was a good fight, though. That was a good fight. That was a good fight. Especially for me, for someone who does not build like that, yo. It was a good fight, though, man. That was a good fight. I'm going to have to keep playing builds, man. It's forcing me to learn how to build. I had to say I'm doing all right, you know what I mean? I did build a whole fucking fort, but hey, it is what it is. Alright, man. I think I'm gonna jump off. I might run one more. I wanna play with my homeboys, man, but I know Jay's probably asleep. He gotta take his kid to school. His kids, actually. And then on top of that, you know what I'm saying? We both work today. I think. I don't know why somebody sent this to me, but I'm okay. Everybody wanna be rappers. They ain't making out of the trailer park with this one. What the hell did I just watch? Oh man. Yo. Yo. We're gonna try to record the next one. Let's see. I forgot how to record. Ah, that's how we do it. Alright, man, we gonna probably run one more, man. We gonna run one more. We gonna go back to Battle Royale. Go on, Snoop. Snoop D-O double G. I don't know why the music ain't playing, though. Here we go.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get... It's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to
get you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. You actually can see my fan in this stream. That's
crazy. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get,
that's crazy. It's supposed to be, well, it is what it is. I ain't really worried about it. I got the covers all everywhere. I need to touch up my room. I probably won't do it since I'm up. We got a sniper over here. I love it when I'm in the lobby. It's glitchy. I'm right here. We're ready to... You're really trying your best to shoot me. I really don't want to start out from the outskirts of the map, but might as well, dog. And they got the drop on the face. I decided to get over. I
trying to hit the record button. Alright. We're video recording this playthrough. I wish I would have recorded that when we almost got that crown dub, but you know, it is what it is. G-Thang, baby. Feeling crazy. Pistol over here. What's up? Hope we don't run into any resistance. Ooh, boogie bomb. Definitely taking that. Sounds like somebody in the helicopter. Sounds like somebody's in the helicopter, chat. Why did it act like I was throwing a boogie bomb? This is my glitching today. But anyway, we should be good. We should be good. We just need a shotty, man. Gotta have a look. Up too. I need materials, but I need a shotgun while you take footsteps. Ah, there you go. There's one more chest in there. That was my ride out of there. That literally is my ride out of there. That was a shotty. Shotgun, because I need a shotty. Ha! Not the best shotty, but a shotty nonetheless. Shooting at, dude. I can't speak. I can't say nothing. I mean, I was dropping shots too, though. I was literally missing every shot. That's the one thing. I'm better with mouse and keyboard when it comes to shooting. But the thing is, though, it's like sometimes I get so discombobulated with the fucking with my controls. You know what I'm saying? Like trying to switch weapons because you got the one through five up top on the 60%, man. It be frustrating sometimes. Then on top of that, even with my specialized buttons that I got on my keyboard, man, sometimes I still be jacking up because I be like in a rush. You know what I'm saying? You're trying to kill somebody. You're trying to be quicker than them, and then you like mess up. When I talk about my keyboard, I'm talking about this right here. You see those two? Those red buttons? Those are specialized rubberized red buttons for like you're going to compete. Like, and so you can feel the touch. It changes the texture of the button, so therefore you know what you're getting. You know what I'm saying? I got the Snoop Copter, baby. Snoop Copter. But I want to thank everybody for the views, man. The gifts. I got gifts today. I'm happy about that. I got me some gifts today. We're getting closer to the goal. We're getting 1,000, man. We're trying to get 1,000 followers. I know I've been sleeping on y'all not streaming and stuff, but I'm gonna change that up. We need to go down here. I need heals. Just slurps in the water. Every time I try to crouch, somebody must have been using this as a hiding spot. You can't see. Think about it. I'm crouching in here, especially from Blue. From, what's his name? The alien? Bob or whatever his name, alien? Alan, whatever his name is. Going on in here. I guess I figured it out. No. They fighting over there. Let me be smart and grab it. Oh yeah. It's just one though. I'm taking this. Something tells me I'm gonna need it. I'm take that. Swap. Bow. Let's get over here where the action is. Oh, it's not even that far. No, stop. Got him. He You just sitting there like a dumbass. Got him. I'm gonna hit you. Ah, fuck it. It's time to go. Enough of this helicopter. Question is, where'd he go? There he goes. How? It must be spread on this mode. Must be some spread on his gun, bro. On the assault rifle. It's gotta be. Alright. We're going back to the helicopter so we can get further into the spawn. But I got, that's like the best. We're gonna make sure ain't nobody trying to slide me. Finally got me some kills with the snipes. Rage power, what you call it? Got 17 people in the lobby now. I mean, 17 in the match. Everybody else is in the lobby. Ooh, who's shooting at me? Yo! I killed him! I killed him while not flying the helicopter, dog. That was nuts. That was insane, bro. I done it twice. Yo! I hit dude literally not while flying, while not flying the helicopter, dog. That is insane, man. I've done it twice. And it's been clipped. It's been clipped. That is insane, man. Now, we'll be streaming Call of Duty with y'all, bro, man. For some odd reason. Oh, I'm out of gas. It will not work. For some odd reason, it's not working on my ROG Extreme. Like, and it used to, because I literally would play, I would stream on you, stream for y'all on this. But for some odd reason, it won't, and I don't know why, man. It's a little frustrating, so. I'm trying to get him to give me a car. So, speaking of which, you know what I'm saying? So, it works on my ex, but on the extreme, it does not want to play for some reason. It'll start and then won't load up. It just like, it'll launch, but won't launch. And it's just like, it's really fucking frustrating because I really want to play. I want to stream Call of Duty, Black Ops. Not gonna save you. I don't know why he thought that was gonna work. Dude, we put it down to 10 now. Got 10 knocks. The Snoopmobile. I'll turn the radio off again. Pop. can't shoot or shit. Give me my, I'm getting my dub today, buddy. Too. There's literally a llama over there. I need to get back to my car. Remember where that mug is at? Somewhere over here. Yep, it's over here. I'm sniping, remember? Yo, where's my whip? There it goes. 5 of us left. Question is, where is everybody? I need that. I need you in my life. Thank you. Are they down there? They're probably down there in them houses. Trying to play this smart, y'all. There's only 5 of us left. It ain't no need to do something stupid. I got 12 knocks. We just need to play it smart. I don't know why it does this. Why do I keep doing that? Dude, that was the dude I needed to kill, bro. That was the dude, man. He came in hot all of the other dudes. That was the guy I needed to kill, man. Alright, man. I'm about to jump off of here. It was cool. It was a cool night of Fortnite right now, man. Now I want to thank all y'all for viewing. Thank Nader Davidson for the gifts. You know what I'm saying? Thanks for the 2 follows. Will Jr. and everybody, man. I'm out here, though. I'm out. I might jump back on and stream Street Fighter, though. I don't know yet. I've been having fun with Blanca, man. Win or lose, this has been fun fighting with dude. But anyway, I'm gonna jump off out of here. I'm out.